James Harden lifestyle. Do you know James Harden has a net worth of a whopping $165 million? And he spends more than this on his cars each year? The NBA star James, known as The Beard, has magical athletic skills that he showcases in every game, and how people love him can be seen by his unlimited fan followings. He's one of the richest and beloved players that NBA ever had, who lives a life of sheer luxury. If you're interested in knowing how amazing the lifestyle of James is, then sit before the screen till the very end. But before we dive into his crazy lifestyle, make sure to hit the red subscribe button and press the bell icon to get more videos about your favorite NBA players. Let's get started. James Harden is an American professional basketball player who is now known to be a veteran of the NBA, and now is worth mentioning part of it. He has a strong position in basketball as a shooting guard for the Houston Rockets, the home of legends. NBA has got this player in 2009, and to this date, he has become the alternative definition of basketball legend. In the line of defense, this one man leads the mob. Many may know him for his beard, but he is known better as one of the best shooting guards the NBA has ever seen. James Harden is the man who repeatedly has proven his worth with his remarkable style. In the beginning, during James Harden's sophomore year at Artesia High School, he reached an average of 13.2 points. Harden improved in his junior year to 18.8 points and led Artesia to the California state title. During his final year, Artesia once again claimed the California title, averaging the same 18.8 points. At the end of the season, he was named a McDonald's All-American and was honored with second team parade All-American honors. So, from the very beginning, he knew what he was supposed to do. He was very concise about his dream, which is to be the world's best basketball player. Harden was an Oklahoma City Thunder's third overall pick at the 2009 NBA draft. And in his rookie year, he proved that he's going to be a legitimate option for NBA in some years. Now, James is making millions from NBA, and apart from that, he signed a huge contract extension with the Rockets back in 2017. While he's still now on the Nets after his blockbuster trade early in the 2020-21 season, he's still on that same contract and is making over $41 million. Being one of the highest paid players in the league, Harden has a yearly salary of $47.8 million. His current four-year contract with the Brooklyn Nets is worth a lucrative $171 million. Until now, he has earned over a whopping $224 million in salary alone. That's the highest salary in Brooklyn, even more than Kevin Durant and Kyrie Irving, which is something unbelievable. James Harden also makes a ton of money in endorsements, as he has endorsement deals with Adidas, Beats, Body Armor, State Farm, Amazon, and Foot Locker, among other companies. As he is one of the most famous athletes in the world, he earned massive incomes throughout the year, and his estimated net worth is $165 million. Now, let's come to how much this money-making machine actually spends. When it comes to celebrities who are proficient at spending their millions, former Houston Rocket player James Harden owns the title of the most money-spending player. Harden is considered one of the richest professional basketball players in the league. This fact is pretty obvious once you take a look at where he spends his multi-millions on a regular basis. The Beard spent almost the equivalent of his net worth on fashion, clothes, and maintaining his lifestyle. When it comes to Harden's lofty fashion, he has $500,000 on wardrobe alone. And there is no surprise that companies like Adidas, Body Armor, and State Farm all have signed contracts with him to benefit from the player's style. In March 2020, Harden posed with the fashion forward and fellow pro leaguer Russell Westbrook, both in gray ensembles, boasting a nearly $8,000 outfit that included a dashing $6,900 ankle-length Burberry coat and a $500 worth Tommy Ford sunglasses. It's pretty clear that this huge portion of income goes to the trends and new fashions, as he is a very bubbly person. It won't be a surprise to know a millionaire's love for cars, and this legend also has a fantasy for cars. His favorite car to take on a Sunday afternoon ride is in a $320,000 worth red and black dual-colored Rolls-Royce Wraith, customized to his liking and including 623 horsepower and a V12 engine underneath the hood. The other speed demons in Harden's incredible collection include a $230,000 Ferrari 458 Italia, a $160,000 worth Bentley Bentayga SUV for typical game day appearances, a cream-colored Mercedes-Benz S-Class worth $110,000, a $70,000 Range Rover Sport, and a $50,000 Camaro SS convertible. The car collection just blows your mind. To keep the exorbitant car collection is the point where Harden's spending on luxury only begins. Harden's lavish real estate portfolio encompasses two Houston, Texas-based estates, and he has been known to rent out the mansions for simple leisure. One of the homes in his former home court frame is worth $10 million, named the Memorial Modern. This home is built out of steel and boasts 26,000 square feet. With minimalist design throughout the home, this house features a full bar, prep kitchen, fitness room, and is topped with sleek architecture. A grotto pool behind the villa gives all the smooth feel to the top-paid NBA superstar. This amazing modern-style home took 3 years to build completely for Harden. Another mansion, hit out of Mediterranean-style designs and has worth $2 million, is located in the Houston area. Harden's 7,100 square feet mansion of living space seems to be an appealing, relaxing, and heaven-like living area for Harden. This mansion comes with 4 bedrooms and 5.5 bathrooms, along with a large theater, game room, and a magnificently wounded staircase to greet guests in the foyer. The beard is regularly in his adventures, and his life is full of daily excitement. Even the matters of his life make people gaze at his trending news. He likes to make fans aware of what's happening in his life. At the true center of cars and fashion, this NBA hero has gained a lot of sight at himself in some recent years. Not only does he spend millions of dollars on his luxury, but also, he's a generous man who likes to give money to charities and has been putting a lot of money into the pockets of those who need it. James Harden is not married, as he was heard saying that he wants to serve his focus in NBA, but he has dated Gail Golden. The couple were together in 2019, although the couple has never captured together, nor they follow each other on social media. However, Golden has been seen attending Rockets games, and many fans think that they're in a relationship. But as for now, he says that he's going to stay single. But he gives a lot of attention to his family, and he can be seen many times with his mother, who is very supportive. As he doesn't have a family of his own, that's why the money he owns only goes for his luxury. Maybe in the near future, we're going to see many surprises from him. Let us know in the comment section right below what you would expect to see from him. If you're a fan, then don't be shy to share what makes Harden the best player for you. We hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, then make sure to press the like button. Also, to get more videos like this on your YouTube dashboard, make sure to smash the red subscribe button and hit the bell to get notifications of the latest updates. Until the next video, stay tuned.